Sole piles are often prepared for planting durian trees to provide the optimal growing conditions for the tree. Durian trees have specific soil requirements, and creating sole piles can help meet those needs. Here are a few reasons why sole piles are prepared for planting durian trees. Drainage. Durian trees require well-drained soil to prevent waterlogging and root rot by creating sole piles. The soil can be elevated and shaped in a way that promotes proper drainage, helps prevent excessive moisture around the roots, and ensures that the tree can access the oxygen it needs for healthy growth. Aeration. Good soil aeration is essential for the development of durian trees. Sole piles can facilitate better air circulation within the root zone, preventing soil compaction and allowing oxygen to reach the roots. This helps the roots to respire properly and promotes vigorous growth. Root development. Sole piles provide an environment that encourages strong root development. By creating mounds or raised beds, the roots of the durian tree can extend more easily into the surrounding soil. This allows for better nutrient and water absorption, and can result in healthier, more robust trees. Soil composition. Durian trees prefer slightly acidic to neutral soil with good fertility. Soil piles allow growers to amend the soil and create the desired composition before planting the tree. This may involve adding organic matter, such as compost or well-rotted manure, to improve the soil structure and nutrient content. Prevention of waterlogging. Durian trees are susceptible to waterlogging, which can lead to root damage and poor growth. By raising the soil level through soil piles, excess water can drain away more effectively, reducing the risk of waterlogging and associated problems. It's important to note that the specific soil requirements may vary slightly depending on the durian tree variety and local growing conditions. Consulting with local agricultural experts or experienced durian growers in your area can provide more specific guidance for preparing sole piles for planting durian trees. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.